Hi guys, you must be wondering who is this girl. Well, on this channel, Richa used to review products and talk to you guys, but then today she is not well and she had asked me to, you know, review this product. So I'm talking about Nykaa. I hope you guys know about Nykaa. If don't, then please go Google about it. Nykaa is a beauty product seller. Google about it, you can know about the brands well. Well, I have ordered many beauty products big sale. Yes, you heard it right. There is Christmas sale going on Nykaa. So the thing is, you'll get many beauty products in a very cheap price. So go check it out.
I have also ordered so many beauty products out there just to try. This is my first time, and so this is first time I'm unboxing Nykaa product. I also purchased so many products for cheaper range. This product is about a face mask, which I have got from Face Shop. Which is there, this brand is called Face Shop, which is there on Nykaa, and there is a sale going on for this particular thing. Buy 7 face mask and you'll get 7 for free. So basically you're paying for each product 100 rupees and you'll be getting 14 product just for 700 rupees. I mean, I have purchased for the first time and they've given me 20 rupees off as well. So I've paid them 680 rupees and I've got 14 face masks. So let's just check it out and what is inside in this box and review each product from outside. So I'm just trying to cut this. They have wrapped it very well. I mean, very happy with the packaging. It's awesome. Oh shit, it takes hell amount of time. Yeah, well, oh wow, the packaging is very nice. So you open like this and there is, you know, cards and coupons, and it talks about all the beauty products which is there inside. I mean, face mask. So 7 I have purchased and 7 they have given for free. You have to select all 14 and they'll charge you only 7 price, like 700. So yeah, they have wrapped it in bubble wrap. That's nice, that's very good. Well, I've received two piece of cucumber face mask. One is for Royal Nature Lingi. I don't know what Lingi is, if you know. Another is white tea. Well, I have never heard about white tea. Another one is lemon citron. Another one is pomegranate grande. Another one is ekiberry. Another one is shea butter. Shea butter, I hope it will be nice because I've heard a lot about shea butter. Let's try. I'll make another video about it, or maybe Richa will be making another video about this products, and she'll definitely review about it and let you guys know how it exactly, you know, work on your face. Next is aloe vera. Next is honey mai. Another is green tea. Well, I am really looking forward to try this green tea because I've heard a lot more about green tea as well. Next one is lotus. Next one is blueberry. Okay. Next one is red ginseng. Wow. Okay. Well, these are my all 14 face masks. I'm very happy. Now 7, it is gonna get divided into 7 pieces. 7 for Richa and 7 for me. So we both will divide and use it by our own. First we'll try and then we'll review about this product very soon. You'll be seeing another video about these products very soon. But then first we'll try and then let you know guys know. So let me know guys how you feel about these products and what is your thoughts, what is your comment, what do you want to say about it. Just comment down below. Richa will read all those comments and reply you back. And try sharing these videos with your friends, family, whomever you want to, you know, share with. And I hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, comment down below. And support Richa guys. She is really working hard and she is not feeling well. That's how, you know, I'm there in the picture. I never wanted to come on video and, you know, such kind of thing, but she has forced me to do that. Well, I don't know how it has turned out, how you guys liked it, but then yeah, I hope you will be giving thumbs up. Well, nice to meet you guys. See you. Bye bye.